Hi guys, the next project that I'm going to do is on reproducing the Calicia ripens, which is a variegated one. However, I have some technique that I'm going to use in reproducing the Calicia ripens, variegated Calicia ripens. But before doing so, please do like, leave a comment, subscribe and hit the notification bell for you to be updated of some videos that I'm going to upload. So this is the Calicia ripens that I'm telling you about. This is the original Calicia ripens, the mother plant that I have, which I bought a year before, that is already very lush. Actually, this is very variegated. However, I noticed, if you take a look at here, meron siyang mga variegations. Ito. Pero, as the time goes by, maraming green ang tumubo. Nawala yung mga variegations. So, what I did is, I have here another sample which has plenty of variegation. May technique po akong ginawa dito wherein isa-isa ko pong kinuha in reproducing this one. Kaya mayroon siyang maraming variegation. Isa-isa kong kinuha yung mga variegated ones, just like this one. Pinutol ko sila tapos I repot them, I plant them in a small pots. Tapos pag-establish na sila, inilagay ko sila sa bigger ones. So ito na po yung first experiment ko na for me, it's a success. So to start with, ito, hindi ko siya gagalawin. Meron ako ditong isa pang pot na medyo clumsy. Dito ako kukuha ng mga variegation ng Calicia ripens. Isa-isahin ko silang kukunin. I will be selecting the variegated one. Ito. Tapos ito na rin yung itatanim ko. This one is green. Take a look at here. This one is green and this one is variegated. So we will select the variegated one. This is also variegated. Hilom doon kay nag-vlog ko. Yan sa mukan. Thank you. this is a way also of trimming calicia ribbons. Tapos magsanga din naman siya later. Okay, ito na po yung nagupit ko at napili ko mga variegated calicia ribbons from that one. So next thing to do is itatanim ko sila sa maliliit na mga paso. Okay, bago ko itatanim yung mga bagong gupit kong calicia ribbons o bagong pitas na calicia ribbons variegated, ito muna yung gagawin ko. Ito yung mga preview sample ko doon sa kinuha ko nung mayroong maraming green. Ito yung napili ko doon nung una. I have planted 5 pots, maliliit na pots in a recycled soft drinks bottle. Ang gagawin ko dito, ito medyo lush siya compare sa other 4. Ang gagawin ko dito, halimbawa ito, mayroon pang mga space dito that need to be planted. Pero yung iba, matataas na yung mga sanga, so gugupitin ko sila tapos I had to plant it here again para mas lush siya in the near future. Okay, let's start. So let's start planting now. Ganyan lang po siya, tapos ilalagay dito. Tapos ilalagay natin dito. Okay, second. Okay, this looks like turtle vine, but actually they are not turtle vine, they are calicia ribbons.
Plant trees. What do you want to do? I flowers.
Done. Ayan na po sila. There are 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 small pots. So, thank you all guys for watching.